I'm Nate McMillan, and this is Why I Coach.
Okay, we want to have a solid practice today. We're not going to get it all back today, okay, but we want to start working on it.
High hands, get your hands up, Mal.
I like to talk to our guys, and I like to meet with our guys. I want them to feel that they are just as much a part of what we're doing as our coaching staff.
Let's get that ball to the guards. Okay, let's get that ball to the guards.
What we're trying to do is prepare our guys so that when they are in a game, they can function, they can operate pretty much without that coach being up on the sidelines coaching them.
No more than five dribbles in the half court, okay? Everybody else has one dribble, okay? One dribble, we want to get that ball moving.
Three straight wins and three very efficient performances for this Indiana Pacers basketball team.
We want to make sure that everybody's on the same page so that they operate as one.
Here we go, good work, good work.
We got one on three. One, two, three.
We got one.